The main opposition Popular Front parties urge more protests until austerity measures are dropped. Public anger has been building since January the 1st, when the government raised the price of petrol and other items and hiked taxes as part of economic reforms.